Welcome to our series of video lectures. I am going to explain you the core iodolactonisation reaction with the help of this example. This example has come in 2017 NET exam in December. Now, as we all know, if we treat with an alkene with iodine, then the iodonium salt will form. Plus I minus, as it is a flat molecule, it has two surfaces, so its corresponding enantiomer will also form. I will show you with the help of this example. So there is an intermolecular acid group is present. So as iodonium ion here is formed, so this will be in below. As we done the reaction in basic medium, so acid will be acetate anion, carboxylic acid anion. So now there is two competitive nucleophile, one is iodide minus and one is carboxylate anion. Now as we all expect that iodide minus is more nucleophilic compared to carboxylate anion as it is conjugated, but also we know that for a reaction delta S double dagger, that is the entropy of activation is negative because the molecules are in random orientation in solution. To react, they has to come in specific orientation to react. As for example, say in SN2 reaction, nucleophile has to come to the opposite side of the leaving group, that is 180 degree angle. So as they have come in specific orientation, so delta S double dagger is negative. For intermolecular reaction, delta S, say it is for intramolecular reaction, say delta S double dagger is for intermolecular, it is for intra and it is for inter. So what is happening in intramolecular reaction, that is for intramolecular reaction, if nucleophile is present intramolecularly, then it is somewhat restricted. So it has to come in specific orientations, there will be delta S negative, low negative value. So delta S double dagger for inter, say minus 10, for intra, say minus 5. As we all know, delta G double dagger is equal to delta H double dagger minus T delta S double dagger. That is the free energy of activation. It is has this equation. Now if it has more negative value, then delta G1, that is for intermolecular reaction, should be greater than intramolecular reaction. And we all know the rate is equal to A into e to the power minus EA double dagger by RT, which is here the free energy of activation. So it is, so intermolecular reaction should be slower compared to intramolecular reaction. So if we apply this, though iodide minus is more nucleophilic, carboxylate anion will attack this iodonium salt, then and it will form 5 membered ring, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So it will be this. Now from this intermediate we can carry out several reactions. As for example, if we treat with trinormal butyl tin hydride, dehalogenation will occur, then we will get this product. If we treat it with base, which is DBU, then there is a possibility of hydrogen abstraction from three positions, one from here, one one from here, one from there. Now, as we all know, the hydrogen alpha to carbonyl group has more acidity because it has pKa around 20, and as it is the alkane which has pKa around 15, so hydrogen will abstract from this position. Here will be minus, then it will attack hydrogen iodate minus should leave, then the product should be, let me draw it here. So the product should be this. So the product should be this. There should be always 5 membered ring formation in this step. I will show you with the help of another example. This is one of the intermediate step in prostaglandin synthesis. If we treat it with iodine, a sodium bicarbonate, then similar reactions will happen, and there will be four five membered ring formation. So the intermediate should be this. If iodinium ion from the above, intermediate should be this. As we say that always there will be 5 membered ring formation, because 5 membered ring formation, so it will be this. From here we can calculate several reactions as I have shown. If we treat with normal dibutyl dihydrate or base DBU, can carry out several reactions. This is all about poroiodolactonisation reaction. In the next video lecture, I will show you the Claisen rearrangement with help of the specific example, which has also come in 2017 NET exam. So this is all about. If you like the video and share and subscribe.